Let's tear it open and get right to it. The first battle is kicking yourself into gear. Be courageous for 30 seconds. Just throw yourself into it. 30 seconds. That's all it takes to get started. Then you'll have momentum on your side. Break free of inertia with positive reframing. The simplest way is to change the language you use to think about something. Instead of, I've got to, say, I get to. Positive reframing works for everything. It shifts your mindset from weak and aversive to confident and grateful. Ingratitude is revolting. You've got an opportunity. Don't waste it like a little bitch. You get to train legs. You're lucky. There's a reason this workout is called the Crippler. So use common sense. Doing too much will put you out of commission, and that does not advance your cause. Training is a process, not an event. Remember, start from where you are, not from where you think you should be, not from where you used to be, not from where you want to be. If you top out at a few reps, that's cool. Keep to your training schedule and shoot for an extra rep the next time out. Now, if you are up for the challenge, do the whole circuit. Do it a few times. Then leave a comment and tell me how you made out.